Well, whether you're an involved investor or hold stock shares in a retirement account, what happens on Wall Street can affect you. From the 2008 recession to the recent stock market rally, we've seen how quickly things can change, and that can affect your bottom line. Richmond-based financial expert J.B. Bryan is here to talk about market correction. Good morning, J.B.
It's good to be here, Cheryl. Good morning, and you are indeed correct. A correction is something that should be on the mind of everyone who has money that they're saving for their future or that they need today. Mm-hmm. And so a correction, by definition, is a 10%, and we really think of corrections in the negative sense,
right,
of a 10% drop in the market, either a particular stock or in a market index we generally hear of. So the S&P actually has not had a market correction since the beginning of 2016. And I was on the air that day.
Oh, I remember that, yeah. Because you were on the phone a lot that morning.
Right. And then you said, can you stay? And we definitely went into the discussion of how to prepare for days such as that. But since it's been so long, you would be surprised how many people at home can't imagine a day when the market actually drops, or a series of days where they see a drop in the marketplace of more than 10%.
But inherently, that's what the stock market does, though. It's kind of like a roller coaster, and if it goes up, it kind of has to come down, doesn't it?
It definitely does. It works in cycles, mm-hmm, as you're mentioning. And there are basically two ways, I think, that we need to prepare for a market correction.
Okay, let me get a pen and pencil. Let me write these down. Okay, two ways.
And really, mentally and financially.
Ah.
You know, that we mentally need to prepare for the things that you were saying, that it's inherent. Shouldn't we, you know, believe that it's going to happen? But no, there's a lot of exuberance. Everybody's excited. You see, everybody on Facebook is a financial advisor now. Everybody's giving out investment ideas. So they're excited about the rally that we're experiencing. But we know that you need to mentally prepare that it will correct. That is one thing that you can depend on. This will change. Maybe not today, next week, maybe not even this year, but you can prepare mentally that this should be no surprise to me, so that I should be and get my mindset into when the market begins to drop, I should be patient and I should have been prepared. So the next step would be to financially prepare so that you do feel better mentally. And financially preparing would involve making sure that you are diversified. Last week we talked about diversification and risk, getting your risk score, mm-hmm, understanding the risk of your portfolio. Well, not being diversified could expose you to unnecessary risk. So we definitely need to prepare financially by even having cash available, because believe it or not, Cheryl, a correction is a great buying opportunity. But if you don't have, you know, money available to participate in the correction, then, you know, then that is a way to really prepare financially, is to make sure that you diversify and have some monies available in cash if you're still in the accumulation stage.
Because at that point, when the market corrects itself, the stock prices are down, so therefore you can get more bang for your buck, so to speak.
That's right. A good company is a good company. A good portfolio is a good company. A good, you know, any good investment, just because of a correction in the marketplace doesn't mean that that investment is not good anymore. So that you basically are buying in on sale if you're in a position to take advantage of a correction, and you see it as not the end of the world.
Mm-hmm.
Many people do, unfortunately, become terrified and see a market drop as this is the end of the world, the markets will never recover. And you see people who really will say that, this is it. And they've been saying that throughout my over 20-year career. I've seen so many people say, oh, this is the end of the world. Well, no, prepare mentally and financially that corrections can indeed be an opportunity for you to participate in the market, to take advantage of them, but also be patient, because generally the market does recover within a 6-month period,
mm-hmm,
from most historically corrections you've recovered from them within a 6-month period.
But right, not like the 2008 recession where it kind of felt like it went on forever.
Yes,
and it did for a point.
So true, and there are people now, retirees, that will tell you, especially older baby boomers, that will tell you that 2007, 2008 made them financially change their retirement goals because they really thought that that would never happen and they had not prepared their portfolios. So everybody watching today, whatever stage you are in your financial life, remember to connect your portfolio to your long-term goals and make sure that your risk tolerance is brought into your position so that you're not overly weighted into the equities, mm-hmm. that your asset allocation is all made up of stocks just because the market is doing so well. Remember that you have to prepare for other times.
And plus the fact that investing in the stock market is for the long term. That's, you know, there are day traders out there, but for the most part, you mentioned patience, and that's a key in making sure that your money works for you.
I'm glad you helped me with that because indeed, it is a long-term investment, and long-term is not just 1 year. We have to be careful on the definition of long-term. When you're talking about stocks, you should be giving yourself 10 years or even more when you have a heavily weighted, especially heavily weighted equity portfolio. That is a long-term investor, so that a market correction, a 10% dip, should not be extremely frightening to you mentally because your risk tolerance in your portfolio should have prepared you that this is what happens, this is a buying opportunity possibly. Be careful, be patient.
We'll work on that, JB. Right. Thank you. Well, the market's going to open in 4 minutes. This Monday, the Fed is, the Wall Street's waiting to see what the Fed does today, and so we'll see if that correction is imminent.
And a good portfolio is prepared for that too.
Okay. All right. JB offers free money seminars every Wednesday at noon and every Sunday at 3 for business owners. Pre-registration is required.